Buffalo Business First reporting local coffee shop Bean Bastard is planning an expansion. The company recently finalized the registration process to begin selling franchise locations. The owners are hoping their first franchisee will be someone in Western New York. Bean Bastard was founded in 2020, originally as a food truck before expanding to a cafe on Elmwood.